सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द पोएम लाइन वाइज ओके और द स्टेंजा वाइज. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू शुड राइट डाउन सम वर्ड मीनिंग्स. द लिटिल ओल्ड हाउस वॉज आउट ऑफ विद अ लिटिल न्यू शेड. न्यू शेड मीन्स न्यू शॉप, स्मॉल शॉप. ओके राइट डाउन स्मॉल शॉप. In front of the edge of the road where the traffic sped. Sped means just go away speedily. Okay? Go away speedily or moves speedily. A roadside stand there too pathetically. Pathetically means with full of mercy or with full of kindness. Okay? It would not be fair to say a dole of bread. Dole of bread means begging. Okay, write down begging. So first of all I will explain you up to but for some of the money. First I will explain you up to here. So the poet is saying that one day one farmer has opened one new small shop at the corner of the to one side of the road. And this basically this poem is about the about a one shop that has been opened by a farmer just to earn some money by selling some daily use goods or things to the people, those who are passing from the road. So the farmer has opened one little new shop and just near the road, to one side of the road where a lot of traffic sped, means from where the traffic moves speedily. And the shop was not so very big. It was not looking having good furniture, well furnished or this or that. It was not like a showroom. Its condition was very poor because it was not having so many things that are to be required to open any good showroom. So the poet is saying a roadside stand that too pathetic means it is looking as if it is just appealing the people. Okay, plead means appeal or request. So it the shop was appearing as if it is requesting the people that they should come there, stay there and purchase something from the shop. And it would not be fair to say for a dole of bread but for some of the money. But though the shop was not up to the mark, it is very small, not having so good quality product or the ordinary things were there, but still it would be not fair to say that the farmer was sitting there for begging. No, he was just sitting there to earn some money in a very decent way. He was for some of the money means he was not sitting there at his shop for begging. Rather, he was sitting there to earn some money. And now I am going ahead. The cash whose flow support the flower of city from sinking and waiting means the poet just is saying that the farmer is sitting there just to earn some money because with the help of this money, the flower of the city is also grooming or blooming or flourishing. Means metaphor is here. All the poetic devices I will tell you later on a piece of paper. Still the flower of city means one metaphor is used by the poet. So the flower of the city is just blooming. It is not sinking or going to be faint because money is there. The transaction of money is going from one hand to another hand. But this practice is very low in rural areas. That's why the farmer has opened one shop to earn some money or to feel some money in his hand. Now the poet is saying that the traffic, polished traffic passed with a mind ahead. Means whosoever the car is passing from here, means the polished traffic, means some cultured people are sitting inside the car and they don't want to look to the shop that is very small that has been opened to one side of the road. so they are just busy in their own business and even they don't want to see at the shop. Or if ever aside a moment, if by chance if they are able to see to that shop, then they don't feel happy, their mood becomes off. Why becomes off? Then out of sorts at having the landscape marred with the artless paint, because the shopkeeper has not used the paint to properly, because he is not a perfect artist. Means he has drawn some marks representing the different directions like north, south. So he himself has taken the paint and mark N and S, N for north, S for south. But wrongly he has done this. In north direction he has written south, and at the south direction he has written north. That is why when the people sitting inside the car, they saw all these things, they became very annoyed, or they were just commenting ki how stupid the farmer is or the shopkeeper, because he has marked in a very wrong way.